twinkling I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang in his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew, like the down on a thistle. But I heard him explain, ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. And now, I would like to welcome our Sugar Plum Fairy.
Going out.
Oh, No, he can't. He's like this. He's like all over his eyes. I don't see him.
He's right here.
Oh.
All together.
Good job. Oh, you did high 10.
You can stop recording now.